If I was king of Israel, had all things at my will, I would roam through recreation and seek for comfort still. The comfort I would seek, as you may understand it, would be to gain you lovely Margaret, the flower of sweet Strabane. Her cheeks they are rosy red, her eyes are lovely brown, and o'er her lily white shoulders her golden hair hangs down. She is one of the fairest creatures and famous for her cleverness. She is my pride, my lovely Margaret, the flower of sweet Strabane. If I had you, lovely Margaret, way down in the shore, or in some lonesome valley, or the wild woods of Tyrone, I would do my whole endeavor, and I try to work a plan for to gain your lovely Margaret, the flower of sweet Strabane.